Go.
You gotta turn off cheats.
Pull the trigger. No, cheats are on.
No, dude.
So with Dagon 5 in lane.
I don't even know who the best hero would be with for cheats.
I think Storm Spirit is definitely up there.
Yeah. Juggernaut, maybe? Because you can just perma Omni Slash.
You gotta be able to take the first one off, though.
Yeah, but like, what? I mean, nothing stops Omni.
Perma Sunstrike.
No, that just drops your frames. So fucking hard. But yeah, no, Invoker with cheats is the most fun because you get to model how the dinosaurs died.
Meteor.
Or Sunstrike.
Sunstrike.
You could just drop a bunch of ice walls also.
Yeah, the game
go through like
out.
The whole cycle.
Yeah. No, yeah. You drop to like 4 frames. Total. You don't get frames per second, you just get 4 frames.
Slideshow Dota.
Oh man, Rick, there's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero!
Pretty sure at that point some artist at Valve has to hand draw
it.
What the fuck? Oh, they're gonna pick up Invoker first, I'm guessing.
I know they play Invoker, so I'm just gonna get rid of them. Sorry to disappoint. I don't wanna face
him. Fair enough.
Yeah, I guess as long as I have out here, Invoker. Feels good.
He has DP though, if they want it.
I haven't seen them pick DP at all, but...
I don't think teams actually pick that hero, to be honest.
We could just go, like, one or two blade mails, too, if that happens.
Until she octarines your ass.
We'll just go Lion, Lina, Pugna.
Yes.
Skyrim.
I love all of those heroes.
There's the Tuskar.
Yeah.
Where do they play him?
Support for?
Yeah, for.
What's a good counter engage for the snowball?
Disruptor's not bad because they just snowball in and then you're just like boom, static field. That's the ability, right? Static field.
Static storm.
Yeah, storm.
Close enough.
Kinetic field.
See, I was combining them into one.
What?
Cat. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, no, he tried to do that shit in here. Building the pit off.
Oh man, Rick, there's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero!
Yeah, there's 5 seconds left now.
Alright, so they're gonna pick.
Well, what do you know? It's. Reserve time.
Not Earthshaker. We're gonna give Hank Beastmaster middle, and I get to play the spider. I don't even have to cash in my token either. Wouldn't Lone Druid not be too bad against like Tusk Snowball? Because they like Snowball in and you Savage Roar.
Yeah, that's time.
Snowball.
What?
It's actually both talking about the Snowball.
Yo, have you seen my micro? There's no...
Is that Leapfrog micro?
Leapfrog micro, though?
Because you can really, like, send the bear away.
Yeah, you send the bear away, recall him, Savage Roar with him.
Yeah.
That's not too bad. Until I have to execute it under pressure and fucking fail.
Fucking recall the bear before you get hit by the snowball.
And then just get fucked. There he is. That is their tried and true support combo.
Yep, those two.
When they want to win games, they go with that. God, joke's on them. We don't play Enchantress.
At least not in the jungle. I try some games.
Yeah, we do the cheesy offlane Enchantress here or there.
Ooh, enemies turn to ban, baby.
I think it might be
nice. They ban out the Death Prophet.
They do the Core Silencer, right?
Yeah.
I think they're probably.
I don't know what they've been picking it against.
The enemy's turn to pick. Relax.
Yo, we gotta make sure we don't pick a single Core Sven lineup. That shit never works.
Yeah. Need something else to do damage as well.
literally cost teams millions at Shanghai. By that I mean just first place.
I mean, especially if the spin, I mean, a silencer would be pretty good.
What if though? Don't you just run at him and beat him over the head with your massive sword? 5 seconds,
Morty. But I mean, if they have the kind of lineup that can run at you, they're just gonna start chipping it off.
Morty, guess what time it is? I don't know, Rick, what is it? It's reserve time!
I mean, granted, Sven is a natural BKB carrier, so... doesn't help him that much in the late game, but early game, it could really hurt us.
Yeah.
That's a motherfucking Shadow Fiend.
What the fuck? Do people play that
like fucking hero?
Alright, just gank the shit out of him.
Yeah. Oh, that really opens up the mid lane.
What the fuck is that?
Exactly, Hank.
That hero we could do Alina, we could do Zeus.
Like
we need something first.
Lina, Zeus, Windrunner.
Windrunner doesn't do great though when he hits like level 4. He just blows up the wave.
Yeah, but no one does. At that point, at level 5, he blows up the wave against everyone.
Can we do a Puck though?
Yeah, we could, but then we run into that single core Sven lineup that we're worried about fucking up. Because, like, if you fuck up on your Sven, like, then you have nothing to fall back on.
Yeah, do you want Lina or Zeus? Who do you think would be better?
Zeus.
Enemies turn to pick!
Alright, I'm gonna open a window.
So his last pick can be an offlane or can be a support?
I guess I think it depends if it takes
you. But really though, who plays Shadow Fiend?
Right?
It's a bold move for being a chopping block.
Even Arteezy doesn't play Shadow Fiend anymore.
Blink Yules.
Yo, if I get fucking Blink Yules, I'm gonna be so sad.
Alright, so they're looking for a carry. Who doesn't Sven want to face?
Somebody who
Medusa!
I mean, they pick... Tiny, AM, Jug, PL.
Geo!
That's tough. We don't have a lot of catch for AM.
Or PL, but I think AM's easier to catch than PL, right?
Yeah, but a PL wouldn't face a Sven, but neither would an AM, but AM would split pushes harder. Probably do the AM.
Those four.
Yeah, I think PL's easier to manage.
They banned the Jug when they picked up Sven, so I think that would be what they'd favor.
Which is okay, because I think you just roar him out of spin, and then we're fine. And we have swap and stuff.
So hard to 1v1 against a Tidus Sven.
Hey, Tom, you're a loser from Shantae.
Damn, shots fucking fired.
That's it. I'm gonna get on the horn right now. Fucking tell her what's up.
Hold on, need pause. Yelling at Captain's sister.
Unacceptable.
Oh man, Rick, there's only 10 seconds left to pick a hero. These guys are not aggressive for their supports. I feel like.
Well, wait. So... who did they have last time?
Hey, Morty, guess what time it is?
Did you get ganked in middle at all?
They came once or twice.
They sat on my dick.
No, yeah, that's right. Only time they ganked me was when with the Invis rune on the Beastmaster. They TP'd the Shaker in and just fissure combo.
See, now this here would be the game for the Fabled Medic Bear.
No!
Oh, come on, look at this shit. This is perfect. We want to fucking push.
Yeah,
I've had... good feelings about it, but I don't
know what. Honestly, as shitty.
I'm not 100% opposed, but also in very hesitant.
Yeah, I just don't want to, like.
On the other hand, we could pick up a Quap.
I mean, a Quap would still be really good here.
Holy shit, yeah.
You can do Medic Bear things with a Beastmaster in the jungle instead.
That is true. And we have Max playing Beastmaster and not Hank.
But I that and like the boars I think are great for zoning out Tide. Just because if he Krakens it off, you can just get hits again, just get hits with the slow again.
Yeah, but I want the Fable Medic Bear, guys. So
just give me Queen of Pain again, okay? She's like the only hero I've been playing competent recently.
And even then, competence dependent on the game.
Overall it's
been very good.
I mean, I certainly have had games where I have died too many times, but
or
even
blink aggressively for like a courier, you know, things like that. No, I honestly, I like this lineup. Except for the...
Yeah, that's like, cool.
Wait, so are you just going like Necro Rush or Vlad's Rush on the Beastmaster?
I'll probably do Vlad's. 5 seconds
left now. Vlad's in the Necro.
Yeah.
Well, what do you know? It's ha! Shantae took back her insult. Like that. So work the fucking magic.
Alright, I'll tell you just playing her.
No,
your male dominance.
No.
Who's she gonna believe, Tom?
Silly woman. They'll believe anything.
Yeah, but don't buoy that our second game is mother.
Was what?
5 seconds. Don't buoy that our second game is about to start.
Okay.
Fuck.
Oh, it's fine. We got so much fucking stun.
Aww, I'm a sad.
We just gotta get to a point where that'll be okay.
How gritty do you want this? Should I be in the jungle? Because I could really go like
6 minute level 6. That's how gritty can get.
I mean, I could do like Iron Tail and Tangos, but I can't really buy any.
We gotta contest this Roche with Hawks.
I mean, I can get everything for supporting off the bat if that's what you're worried about.
Yeah, especially landing against the Tide. The Tide's not gonna bully him too much.
He's gonna bully Tom, and then Trevor's just gonna hit him, and it's not gonna do jack shit because it's a. I guess you can go Wave of Terror level 1 and.
But I think what they're probably gonna do, do you think they go aggressive tri-lane?
No, they can't go aggressive with this.
With Ursa, A, fucking Tusk.
No, I think the level 1 Roche is more important to them. Or not the level 1, but
yeah,
just the Roche in general.
Alright. Yeah, I think, we just need to just keep a Hawk on Roche.
Yeah.
Can I get 2 Tangos? No, I just need 1. Just give me 1, Trevor.
Yeah, that other ward.
Actually, now that I think about it, Zeus is picked a lot when Shadow Fiend is picked a lot to counter the Shadow Fiend.
Sounds good, kid.
Sounds good. Sounds like I'm gonna lose.
I'm not gonna be ganking right away. I have zero money.
Okay. Wow, nerd. Why don't you?
Fucking America, hell yeah.
Yo, if this were Bernie Sanders, you'd have my money.
You're level 1.
But then hop it. But if this were
spread out. Actually, they have no snowball.
Alright, what? You gotta be careful, dude. Let's fuck your shit up.
The idiot's down there. The battle's about to start. Relax. Can I get a roar? Relax. Come here, buddy. Come here. Look at all these
birds. What was that?
Yeah, Max, don't show so they don't know you're jungling.
Yeah.
Because I know people were running Beastmasters in dual lanes.
I mean, I didn't really plan to throw him like this in the jungle. I've done it before, so it's not a problem. I can just, like, really go boars and just beat the fuck out of the offlane. Yeah. Tide might be a little hard, though.
Weren't you watching that game when Fear played it?
Fear straight jungled it.
Yeah, no, he straight up jungled it.
Where do you want the Cellular Observer?
Alright, if you can just give it to me, that's fine. A position of
power. You don't need a sensor, right?
Nah.
Sounds good.
Heaven help you.
Okay.
Hi, buddy.
Alright, so. Tidehunter offlane.
Your prayer answered.
Alright.
I'm coming.
Very good.
We're gonna get Dank Memes done. Here's a ward up
sound
here.
Advice. Yes.
We can deny him as much as possible to help us.
A position of power.
Fuck me.
To battle.
Nice.
fuck was the point of that?
Don't want to say he has it.
Your prayer answered.
Blood has been spilled, Morty, for the first time in this game.
Can you TP?
No, I got it. We're fine.
Onward. Okay, well, we gotta gank him.
User disconnected from your channel. A position of
power. Yeah.
I'll wake up screaming in my sound.
They're getting stacks going on over here.
Very good. Yes.
Am I gonna have a haste turn, eh? Can we slay him?
Yes. Don't bottle up your feelings.
Careful.
Duck.
God help us.
Get out.
I'll get courier. When can we rotate and kill the Shao Fiend?
I got level 2 boar, I can start pumping boars out and...
I'm gonna put the smoke in the courier.
I'm going back to base and just throw it on the ground, take it.
Tuskar hasn't come back, care mid.
Resend mid.
Send
it. Unless that was you throwing the smoke on the ground.
Yeah, I did.
Will we carry TPs? I don't have one right now.
It's not time. Denied. I ordain
it. Can you just meet me top of Trevor?
Yeah.
Oh, it's charge, charge. Your prayer
answered. You still have a weapon?
Please, sir. Have mercy.
No, just grab it. Grab it, grab it, and run. Grab it, go.
Ursa disappeared. Can we get a hawk? He's coming back.
I
got it.
Very good. I'm not ready.
Here, I can bottle you.
God, give it
you. Ouch, my face.
Piston Tide, he's probably doing his camp.
I have a TP.
We can smoke middle, we can probably kill him.
Why do you want to come over here, Trevor?
Yeah.
I'm not quite 6 yet, though.
I don't have boots yet, so it's gonna be, a little bit slow. Yeah, kill this guy, though.
They're over here, taking this camp.
I've got my boots coming. I'm ordained. Flying up real fast.
Like that then, or?
Yeah.
Do you have roar? No.
No.
Alright, try and stun first. Go now. He didn't even see us. Kill before he hurts, alright. Sorry, grab that one on accident. I'm going back up.
Alright, can we get top run first?
I ordained it.
Yeah. I was top going top.
What the fuck was that?
Sound advice. No stacks. I don't know where Tide is. Unless he already got them and that's just the new one.
Nature abhors an empty one.
Your prayer answers. Check that.
And he's still down here.
Oh, he is, okay.
We have a hawk on.
I guess I didn't go in there.
I have a TP right now, too.
There's no spawn. He went phase over lifesteal first.
Do we have a Zeus ult?
Yeah. Yeah. For
God's sake. Never mind, don't do it. Very good.
Careful, there was a Shadow Fiend over there. Bye, my
whisker. Well, where was Shadow Fiend?
He was in this area.
I kinda need to know where he is. This is bad.
I'm pushing into their towers. So.
So just wait, dude. Yeah, there he is.
Anyone pick another squawk? My roar is up.
Yeah. Very good. Alright, Ursa's ready. He's 6.
The smoke is in base right now. Barrier's not there. Sound advice.
I ordain it. Okay, I'm gonna run back to base. Pick up the smoke and then be ready to kill mid again. Yes.
Alright, full time. The heaven seem
closer. Now. Oh, do you wanna pick up wards and once I finish this flag, I'll start playing shit.
Oh, I'm getting ganked middle.
And I just TP.
A position of power. Fuck. I don't know if I have enough.
He's stacked, fuck.
Yes. Close.
Oh, do you want to throw those words on the ground? I can take them.
I don't have mana. I can't really gank.
I don't think the AI can. Your prayer.
I don't see anyone. Oh, where is that test card coming from? Top or bottom?
Up top.
To battle. Definitely went back to base, right? Attack.
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, what a mess.
Reach for the sky. Oh, dude, you don't have enough mana.
Me?
Not really, no. No, I don't.
I have mana boost.
Let's get middle right now. Do you have mana boost?
Yeah.
I'm missing AA. Oh, no, man, he's still down here.
Fucking finger. Alright, I have mana. There is a Tusk here, so I mean, it's not gonna be.
Oh, can I? 30 seconds.
Hold on.
I have my ult up.
By my whiskers, that's good. He said no.
Never mind.
Yeah, he's gonna play Tusk.
They're
Tusk is
back. Your prayer.
Do we kill this time?
Yeah.
I have Zeus ulti up.
You didn't see this coming, it's too late.
You guys didn't smoke on. You guys did not smoke under a ward. Very good. You want me to ulti?
No.
Tusk is TPing.
Fucking shit.
You got the last hit, okay. Well, I'm stuck in the fucking trees now.
Hold on.
I have a fucking coiling blade.
Hey, you ready to see assault?
Yeah, I have it.
Do we want to dive this Tusk? They get a ward mid.
I fucking missed
where,
the A.
Where mid?
I got greedy and tried to hit both of them.
So right there.
Hawk on Roche. Very
good. It's 3 seconds down before I can even spawn one.
Yeah, the SF went bot rune and he got real rune. It's gonna be.
I'll save this. Oh my fuck! Are you? Oh, I thought my fuck.
They're coming.
I don't have TP.
I'm so fucking swap. Dead. I'm ordained. Run.
Disengage floor. Oh, they're snowballing.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, I'm fine.
Careful still. We do anything about this?
We have all.
Do you have ult tank or no?
I don't think we should chase.
My roar is down.
Oh, I.
That's fine, I'll take that. Your prayer
answered. Someone died.
Yes. You can fucking give me an Ursa free lane.
Yeah, we gotta
if that hero doesn't get kills, he really doesn't do much.
Oh, come. Yep.
Is that real?
Yeah, can we kill this fucker?
Zeus ulting in 12.
We got him?
Oh, that's just...
We got him.
That didn't happen.
I know, he's taking a little bit too much damage.
Very good.
Whatever.
God take it away. A divine infusion. I ordain it.
I'm gonna go put a ward near Roche.
Sound advice.
I'm gonna get top rune, so just go ahead and grab.
I'm not ready.
Yeah, yep. I mean back mid.
A position of power.
No one's back mid yet.
I saw an X.
Yeah, okay. Pippin's here. He's gonna get fired. Yes. He's gonna fuck my day if it's day.
I don't see any why, so this will have to do.
Coming
he's going
to
Shadow Blade. Let's put pressure on this.
He's going to Shadow Blade on the, I
will go back to base. So just out of everything.
Shadow Fiend. Shadow Fiend is going to Shadow Blade.
Okay. He's like fucking
I was working hard for that fucking kill.
Yeah, and I worked really hard for it.
Okay, they're coming bottom. My ult is up.
Whoa, let's keep pushing. They're gonna try and tier 1 for tier 2. Let them.
Okay, I got gotch. Or, fucking, yeah, I got gotch.
I'm gonna go bottom with you, Hank. Never mind.
Didn't even get a fucking fort on it.
Oh, that's not good. Alright. Really not good.
That was a mistake.
Still there?
I got a TP back, I don't have mana.
I don't have damage, Hank. Alright, we got you, Alfie.
Alright, reuse courier.
Can we get vision in the pit?
40 seconds on my ulti.
I got it.
I'm sending my creep.
Not there yet.
Very good.
Retracting my creep.
Big creep.
Got a skin stack going there for the tide.
Oh no, the Hulk!
I have a smoke.
Oh, oh, sir.
He's got
nah,
he's
miss.
Oh, they missed. They missed uphill. Best fucking day ever.
Not yet. It's not time yet. Yes.
So they're stacking ancients for Tide?
He was taking them.
I have a smoke. I think we can pop them. Duffing's top.
Your prayer answered.
Don't block amps.
Sound advice.
Need me go on these guys top.
Oh, I am so salty. Very good. Don't bottle up your feet.
Did I really get some stuff?
Yeah.
I have a TP, but I don't have my ult. I think I'm just
going to his middle. Yeah, I think he's going Vlad's. Did he start with Ring of Protection?
Does he have Shadowblade yet?
I didn't see. Oh fuck, there's a chance to see.
Do you want me to ulti?
He does have a blink.
Who?
Ursa.
Yeah, no, I was...
Got Tuskar bottom. Where do I go here? Do I go Ags?
Yeah, I don't think like Orchid's gonna do it.
I fucking hate
the Shadowblade. Oh, he has Shadowblade. Got it.
He has it?
Yeah.
Very good.
I want to pick up an early gem.
Yes. Trevor, can you TP bottom for me?
Oh, fuck no, I don't have a TP.
Oh, that's fine.
Coming to steal your XP.
I can get the. I can get the gem next.
I'll pick it up. I'm pretty good.
Alright.
Because I can make money a lot easier than you can.
Yeah, I think he's gonna try and like slow siege this, maybe if I fuck up.
Alright, I have Zeus ult, level 2 Zeus ult. And mid's gonna probably get some damage, but...
Yes.
I have no idea where this fucker is. He was just showing how he's gone. There he is. Maybe fuck him up after that.
Oh shit. He has Vlad's up on.
He Shadowblade?
Fuck. My bad.
Yeah, he might be sitting right on you, I don't know.
Can we get another Hawk sent to the...
Oh, he went south.
Yeah, he went south. It's essentially right here.
Can you send creep to Rosh?
The Hawk's on its way.
Okay, the Ursa's tower like this.
Yeah, off me.
They're coming top. Coming he's hasted. I could TP up at 12.
I have a TP.
No Zeus ulti.
I have a TP.
Yo, just give it up. It's like the useless tower.
No, top? Top's important. Also, we have fucking a gym.
Oh. There's two here right now. I don't know if there's anyone else behind them.
I'll try to force back bottom.
Shit, 12 seconds on my TP.
They left top, they left top.
Okay.
I just need to get up there so I can get a fucking gym.
If he just doesn't want to go mid, let's fight them for it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hawk's going down in 5.
And I get one up in 8 seconds, I can... Very good. So I can send this one.
Why don't you have Hawk?
So sorry.
Mason, you can clear out ways mid.
That's showing.
Case, I got my level 11.
Not yet. Don't miss anything, I think we should get Fisher and Roche again.
Range creep, oh. You're in their base?
It's okay.
I didn't feel good about it, just letting
that's fine, yeah. Creep? I don't know what they were all doing in base, they were all full health.
Getting HP, duh.
Yeah, right? They're out of mana. It's not time yet! I'm not
ready! Onward! Sound. I'm not ready. Very good.
Call it again.
A position of power. Missing again. Oh, they're right there. Just run.
I'm TPing, I have halt. I have my ult.
He's dead.
The gem's gone. Oh my god, yeah, gem's gone.
Shit.
Fuck. I'm just like fucking smoked around like that.
Yeah.
Too bad. Shit.
I can bet that OLX is not available for a while.
Yeah.
I think they're gonna go for middle. Oh, I mean, them having the
just the Ursa there. Can we jump on him?
Zeus ulti in 1. Yeah. Zeus ulti is up.
Forgot he is blink. I have a TP for top.
No TP on me, but I have Zeus ulti.
I just pushed mid hard. I don't think we can respond top. We're not gonna have the Zeus save.
Tide's TP in bottom. Oh. I'm sorry.
Killing spree, my
attack. I think they TP'd down bottom.
Yeah, they TP'd. Or the Ursa might not have TP'd, but. Radiant just
fortified their structure. Oh, the Ursa was definitely top.
Oh, there's a fucking toss.
Is this Shadowblade down?
Yeah, Shadowblade's down. I just don't. I don't have anything.
Trevor was going for the BM.
I was thinking about it.
But geez, Rick, the top I can TP top. Getting hit. I'm gonna go ahead.
Your top tower's under. Does this probably want to fight mid? For God's sake! Sound. They're all missing, we gotta watch out for smokes.
Do you want me to ulti?
Yeah.
Oh,
they were smoked.
Oh, here.
Well, yeah, just
put
it tier
2. I don't really know where they are right now. It's not time yet.
I'm going bottom.
Okay. We should probably actually just stay together.
I have creep, buddy. Doing his creep, Jobby.
I'm gonna stay with Tom.
Oh, they're up on me, they're up on me.
Can we get up there?
I don't have a fucking TP.
And then I'm canceling.
Yeah.
Wow, they... I just TP'd it.
Your top tower is falling.
That's fine. I'm gonna go force staff into like.
Yeah, I'm getting a force staff up for these shards and Ursa.
Yeah, I've got four. I'll force ghost up soon. Gross.
I'll put more vision on red.
Are you fucking serious, eh? I'm not fucking ready.
I guess just shit. I should have called out.
I have a TP for Tuttle now.
Top. I meant gone for Roche then. And they went on me.
I do have medallion. That would be a little easier. They're still there. I think they're trying to fight around this Ravage. Do we want to defend?
I don't think we're gonna get there in time.
May I have a TP? Wait, maybe Roche? Go for Roche now.
You're right there, yeah. I'm coming.
Yeah.
I don't think we'll have enough time. They should respond. Actually, I guess I have to push back two towers, so if we can do it real quick.
God take it away.
You want me to ult?
Your prayer ends. I think we got it.
We got it.
Hey, blast coming in.
Just finished up.
Oh, fuck.
Let's grab it.
No, it was good at Zeus. Good Zeus.
Dude, we got the helicopter again.
Trying to get out. For real? Are you getting it again, Hank, or no?
Yeah. It's gotta be something having to do with like Aegis getting grabbed or something. It started right when he picked up the Aegis. Getting like this. Wah, 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 wah.
So, Snow on your back. Wait.
22, 35,
22? Wait.
Alright, bathroom stamp, man.
My P stamp.
My force stuff is done.
You went force? You fucker! We need Necro Book.
I need to not die to Ursa.
No. You panic, rush Necro, and then you've done your duty. Actually, no.
I mean, I haven't bought yet. I could still go
no,
fucking Necro.
No, force is good.
Alright, so Gemma's on cooldown for another 243. I can pick it up next.
Alright, I'm ready to fight. I have Blink, Sanyasha, and Aegis.
I have a smoke, but we should really try and get the jump on them.
400 gold from Force Staff. Alright,
we get
to
that Force Staff.
We might be able to just group up and, as long as we have some sight down, just slow siege their towers and just try to use this Aegis to climb the tier 2s.
Yeah.
Let's go bot first, or push back mid maybe, because hit the grouping mid. Because we're coming to fight Rosh, we're stopped him.
From a wonderfully timed Zeus ult.
Yeah, he was looking to blink. He was
yeah,
like,
no, man. I saw him. I was like, ah, that's the old Fury Swipes prep.
I'm gonna build into a solar press again.
Yeah, I'm here. We're waiting for one of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there was a bathroom.
I like look up. No one's disconnected. I'm just like sitting there talking strategy here.
Puppy pause.
That's right. I forgot. I paused. So.
And I can't fucking check any of our guys' items. Can't move my fucking screen.
Look on portraits. Oh, not even that way.
Nope, you can't do shit.
Can check ult cooldowns. How about it?
Ready? Ready.
Yeah,
we're all good.
I got it.
Conventional spirit, big man on campus.
Technically, Trevor, you are supposed to allow them to unpause.
Oh, really? Even though I've started to pause?
Yeah, usually. The manner is to,
ill-mannered.
The old, well.
Hey, or 2-3.
Let's push back top, I guess.
Oh,
that will make it hurt a lot more, by the way.
What? Oh my!
Wait, I would back up, dude. I mean, they don't have ties.
And they blew a bunch of shit.
Did you die in power?
Yeah!
You probably wouldn't have died if you didn't go Scepter.
Yeah.
I thought he was just gonna right click me and then like double raise me.
Yeah, be careful in the middle, dude. Yeah, they're like right there.
They're gonna just come down on us.
Yeah. I didn't put a board up there.
Yeah. I got lied to. Someone told me they were middle.
I don't know.
Yeah, we had one or two people in the...
Yeah.
You only died to two people.
No, when you had Zeus ulted, I saw them there.
I'm up in eight. My Zeus ult is going to be up as soon as I'm alive. Man, I'm so close. Whatever, we can push and fight. You know. I guess I won't need. I really ought to do something about it. 8 seconds and I'm going to TP him. I can bottle someone.
I got this double damage bottom.
They're coming.
Oh no, they're just going on the board.
What? He's got BKB.
Yeah, he's got a BKB on the Shadow Fiend.
I'm pushing out, bitches.
You just want a front line. They should initiate on you, hopefully blow Ravage and shit. I just can't get caught in the Ravage, so I can actually still get my roar off on this Ursa. When
I,
you fucking
can swap, I can swap you out too, as soon as you get Ravage.
Well, that's a huge way of pushing in right now.
What do you
want to
do?
I'm on the. Yeah, I'm pretty high. Let me just go over there and clear it real quick.
Heaven help you. You want to deward our jungle? Do you want to.
I don't have sentries, so we have Zeus. Fuck it. Yeah. I would check here. Yes. And yeah, there. The classic.
Don't worry about mid. It's deniable. They'll deny it.
Let me get top and then. Position
of man, the enemy tonight, their middle tower. Fucking easy. Attack. Well, we have age.
Oh, I don't have any vision, dude.
They're all mid. Can we get points here?
Yeah. Let's get after them. Careful top, Tom.
Morty, middle tower. Might want to look at it.
It's a blink dagger one time.
Sound advice.
Pussies. Okay, we only have like a minute left on this fucking rush.
We gotta try and pick them off right here. I can try to go
for
like
that
swap.
Guy?
They don't have any vision? Oh.
Oh jeez.
Really far.
Yeah, I should have fucking Zeus ulted, my bad.
Just jump on this Ursa.
Sure.
They're
I go.
Holy fuck.
It's not time.
Oh, I got fucking ulted. Tom still has Aegis. This is going very well. Please, Aegis, don't run out. We still have God Strength, too.
Tom's we get that tier 2? Oh, no, it's not tier 2. Alright.
Let's go high.
Let's just go fucking high ground. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, let me get these.
Sentries?
Watch out.
Any sentries?
No, I mean, I'm dead.
You still have Aegis, right?
Yeah.
Just go ahead, yeah, go ahead, Rex. Tier 3.
Aegis, bottom.
I actually have a creep wave, so
yeah, I don't have
fucking
a
way.
Bam.
Bam.
I was doing so well, and then I got fucking wrecked by the AA blast.
Yeah, to get my force stiff, I need force stiff.
AA feedback.
Gave it the old there ghost scepter into AA blast.
Yeah.
Oh,
you have to gem. Oh, yeah, let's lessen
that. I would say, you might want to die to that, because they run out soon.
I'd have a choice. Oh,
oh
fuck.
Can you help him?
Don't get.
Get back. Oh, this
back up.
Oh, no, Meg. Let me get these, Night Trevor.
Get out. Just everyone get out.
Holy shit, if we get out of this. Alright, well, sorta.
They're gonna like,
get
back here or something.
Did you, we still have the gem, though?
Yeah.
You
just trying to group bottom?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I'm gonna go Ghost Scepter as well.
Well, do I try and defend Sound Miller? Fuck advice. It.
Yeah, I think you need like Ghost Scepter BKB. Cause you still need it against the Shadow.
He pushed back middle without dying.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, they're all kind of there. Are we going to defend or?
I don't have God Strength yet. I think it's theirs. Oh, geez, your middle tower's under attack. Not yet. You want to wrap around the back?
Oh boy, your middle tower just really took it.
Hold on, everyone come up here. They're gonna go top, or we should try and smoke into them, but I don't know where they're going right now.
Just like smoke in and get the AA.
Yeah. Alright, stay middle.
Yeah, AA into tower.
Let Max go first. Through.
Well, no, just let Tom go first. He has point.
Yeah, I want to try and save my roar in case Ursa responds.
They're there.
Let's get back. We got him.
I mean, let's take this tower. Yeah. We need you, Dennis.
God strength, yeah.
So. I kinda... Does anyone have mana boots?
No.
No.
Do we have protection at all?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, Shelfie's mid. Fuck it. We're fine.
Do I try and go high ground?
I don't have a lot.
Jesus Christ. Oh fuck, he's about to ravage.
All of you fucking blink out! Just get out! I don't have god strength!
Get out!
Wow. More retreat.
I'm TPing out. Wow. Alright.
I have AC, I'm going BKB next.
You fucking roar. We almost got ravaged.
Right.
I can go pick up mana boots.
Damn, I'm gonna re-pick him up.
Okay.
Rosh isn't up yet.
Yeah, 22, 35.
We could get a Veil. I mean, I can go Veil, but I'm pretty slot limited due to the Ghost Scepter.
Yo, three fucking tower.
Is that time?
Uh-huh. Alright,
Ted's got his neck done. Oh man, he's going all in.
Alright, next row. Oh, high ground.
What the hell? Well, I already have the AC for us, so.
Well, dude, okay, so the only reason he picked Shadow Fiend was because he's like, dude, I've been playing Dota since Dota 1. I can beat them if I just have Shadow Fiend, okay?
I am, yeah.
Trust me, I've been playing this game for years. And then goes Shadowblade Dessa like it's a fucking pub.
Give me Necropolis. Oh, I have a fucking Shadow Fiend, or I mean.
You want me to ult you?
No. It went away.
They're up.
No. I couldn't cancel.
I said no.
I know, and I hit C, and then I fat fingered the R again.
God damn it, Mason.
Why you guys let me play important heroes? I still don't know.
This one isn't important. You just hit R.
That's pretty important.
Hit R, get high fives from everybody.
Pretty much. Steal Max's kills.
No, they were just all in their bases. They could have smoked out.
Yeah.
See you later, Mace. Oh my fuck! Wow. That was fucking karma.
Push bottom. They don't get like Roshan.
Yeah, just push bottom.
Did I get ravaged? Did everyone watch?
Yeah.
Did you? I just thought you were dead, so I didn't look.
Yeah, I was like, what?
I didn't want to watch.
He fucked.
They have Rosh. When I spawn, I'll have God Strength.
Rosh is up any day.
My poor fucking boars.
Newsflash can't take on all five at once.
Newsflash probably should have TP'd when Mason TP'd.
Oh,
geez, middle tower's under attack.
It's theirs. Don't fort.
Yeah. God. Oh, man, your middle tower. I'm gonna have a smoke on me. Destroyed.
Oh, they go high ground. I have no buyback. Sound. Oh, boy.
Maybe you're up to 15. It'll be fine.
Ready? You've lived a good life, boar.
Time to put you down.
Nail, get back. Did move. Okay. A position of
power. Versus going for that eggs.
Do we smoke out for him? They're going for Roche.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we do it.
Over here.
To smoke.
Okay. Oh, they just poured it out. Let's go to fucking take our own
ash. Oh, smoke.
Right. Just go.
Fuck creep.
Rest in peace, creep. You will be missed.
Been with me since minute 7.
Damn.
Where's Max? Max? Yeah, no, Max should be a little up towards the front because.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand up here. I'm afraid.
Very good. Are you guys getting my glads?
Sigil. Free sigil?
There it is again.
Nice.
Did Do you have the helicopter? Very
good. What?
Pause. It's not time yet. Dude. Sound advice. Rush, please.
Is it even if you're like, camera's not near it?
I think you might have to just restart though if that's going. Alright. Are you ready?
Pep. Just don't rush.
Are you mad? Knows what's up.
Yeah, I think I just need to restart at some point.
Yeah.
That just takes longer.
Yeah, instead of
I'll watch for smokes. I don't think they're gonna have any more, but you know, they could. And they'd like to use in this game a lot. Do we just want to push down bottom?
Yeah.
I think bottom would be a little
safer. Probably
safe
for us pretty
safe. Are we looking to go high ground with the Aegis?
I think if we can, or get a pickoff.
Yeah. I have another smoke.
What do I go here? Do I go BKB?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
I already have
yeah,
AC.
I think BKB.
Might want, I guess I'm gonna get Shiva's.
You could go BKB.
I was thinking about just getting a Hex.
Hex Octarine wouldn't be bad.
Can we get our vision down here? It's not
time! Oh, yeah, my apologies. Let's go bottom. I fucking run mid.
Doo 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 doo. Alright, there he is.
Cow.
Very good.
Yeah.
Cacao.
Right,
yeah,
so,
honestly, all I have to do, like, Tusk isn't going on me. All I have to do is make sure I'm standing back for the Ravage. I don't think a BKB is going to do that much for me. If I get hit with a Requiem, it's going to be because I don't see it coming.
Well, yeah.
Which will then be Max's fault because he was out of position.
They have a Desolator and a fucking Ursa, so.
Yeah, I think Shiva's is good.
Shiva's is fine.
Yeah, I
casual plate mail. I'm gonna go. Do I have backup for this?
Yeah.
As we're all right here.
No.
That's not good for this. It looks past out.
Shadow Fiend's gonna try and trade us. Maybe.
I can always go back and defend.
I have TP.
Do you want me to defend?
Just guarantee Rax. I don't think he can take it as fast as us.
I still have Aegis. I'm not probably. Alright.
Oh, he's taking it real fucking fast.
And maybe we just send Mason back.
Go Mason. That force field leads me to
believe that Dire just fortified their structure. Here they come.
Sound advice. Wrecked, motherfucker!
I saw
him.
You bought
back.
Oh, creeps! Police!
Oh, the boar? He's so slow! Not anymore!
Watch out. Jukes. Oh, Tank, get out of there, dude.
Don't worry, juke the fuck out of him.
Good. Well, we
traded get a
there.
Dagger on him.
Did we get. Ah, shit, we don't.
Damn.
Did we all get out except Trevor?
Yeah.
There's an Ursa right there. There's an Ursa right there.
Oh, I know. Your prayer
answered. Should I should have gone back sooner, my bad?
I think we go right back.
Did you slow him down at all? Okay.
Why do I have double fucking boots?
Wait, go bottom. I mean, all their shit's down and Shopping's on buyback right now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're fucking fighting bottom.
Yeah.
My port's 20 seconds out, I'm running. But
I'm here. We're here.
You want me to swap someone? Maybe fuck them up?
It's gonna be dead.
Tiny little blip on the map. You go out?
You want me to ulti?
No. A little too far. their Shadow Fiend. We can somehow catch him.
If I force FE4, can you get the swap?
Yeah, maybe. Gonna be really close. If he farms this. Yeah. Oh, he BKB'd, alright.
I mean, you can swap through that. You can swap Roar. Yeah. BKB ain't gonna stop us.
Shadow Blade right after, too.
Okay, Trevor, we get it. It's fine.
And what's happening, okay? Your prayer
answered. I think I have to drop my Talon, guys. Sad fucking day.
Yes, that's tough. Sound
advice. I mean, it's not gonna be up that soon.
No.
We're pushing bottom again?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my Necro
out
here.
I might have a Rev. I mean, Ravage is probably gonna be up pretty soon.
I think Tom, are you going to KB?
I got it.
Your prayer answered. Yeah. I'll shaft and fucking
Yeah, I'll be able to push it out. And then
he's got trammels.
Yeah, I don't have TP though.
Right there. Sound advice.
So if they have more people up there.
I have TP, but. Hoping that we don't need it.
Yes. Are they gonna smoke on us? Maybe stay.
Yeah, I'm still kind of lagging behind you a little bit, so. I'm not ready. Not yet. To battle.
You want me a bot in?
I don't know what that thing is. Not pushing up.
Okay. Has BKB.
Yeah. Very good. I can ulti with this next wave if you guys want, so we can see where he's at, and then I can we can determine if you want me to go in or not.
Oh, his ult's down?
Yeah. Especially with the Ursa ult down.
Yeah, I'll ulti as soon as it's off.
So it'll be up soon. So if we're gonna go.
Oh, the Shadow Fiend's there. I'm botting in on the boar. Just you wait. Sound.
This just in, the enemy spot of barracks are destroyed. Yeah,
swap.
Fuck. Just get out.
Kill him. Gem's down again.
He has a.
Fuck. You get the gem?
Perfect.
Ursa's just buyback. Get out.
Oh god! Whoa!
But we got Gem, right?
Gem with the Drax. We got melee.
Yeah, Gem's wrecked my back. You're right.
That was fine.
And Ursa bought back. Shadow Fiend bought back.
But I lost my.
Did Shadow Fiend buy back?
It's right there. No, I don't think he died.
Okay. It's gone forever, boys. The poor bottle. Creeps, pick it up. Are you sending the fucking courier down for it?
Yeah, no. Fucking Ursa right there, dude.
No. I just want my Shivas.
Yeah, no, I was just getting my.
If I have Shivas there, I live, man.
Fat.
He's got BKB crit. Oh, my gem.
Yeah, I don't want it.
Alright, well, that was my first BKB charge. They have Greaves up too, by the way.
I'm glad I stuck around.
Does, Rush gonna be up soon then? I need to get another creep.
Do we turn it?
Rush is up.
He is up. Oh.
So I can get there, bottom. Let's do it now.
Oh, Ursa's top. I'm just gonna go in.
Yeah. Not yet.
Position of power. Fuck,
oh, it's still there.
To battle. I forgot to grab a TP. God damn it.
Do I drop helm? Worthy tribute. Yeah, I guess. Right?
Do you want me to grab cheese? Beware.
Boy, Mort, you know that. Do you have a helicopter again? Got killed by Dire. A position
of power. He owed me money. We get the courier out here.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, I wonder if it's correlated to the cat jumping in and shutting off your computer.
Right.
We got Shadow King Topper. No.
I can give him the old pushback.
Yeah, we gotta get Topper and stop that stuff. We're not...
I got it.
I really would rather not trade anymore.
No, well, we didn't trade last
top.
Time.
We can just push Top.
Yeah.
We'll go Top.
Alright.
I was saying, like,
we can also just go mid. We just need to stop the SF.
Yeah, no, I can do it. I don't think he can fight me.
The only problem
he has
is
a BKB now.
Yeah, but then he blows an 8-second BKB to not fight you guys.
Yes, but if you TP up there, that means that you can't TP in middle when we need you.
It's a 45-second cooldown.
I like just pushing down top instead.
It's only 45-second cooldown.
Spreads out the map the most. Do we have a smoke?
No.
Because we could just go up and fucking kill him.
Yeah, I could TP first so we can try and like swap, do shit to him.
Well, no, he doesn't really go past like here.
Oh, he just hits up the jungle and shit.
Whoa, yeah. They went to Overwise? Holy shit, that's so expensive.
But yeah, no, I'm gonna bots up there. Start pushing away though.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, they haven't responded. Okay.
Alright, so what are we doing?
We're going top.
Yeah, I'm botting top. I don't think the cooldown would have been an issue because it'd be at least one more creep wave because they'd push this one out.
I'm gonna send a boar mid. Should give it some good momentum. I'm not ready.
Sound advice. Alright, I gotta leave that off that key. It was a fucking accidentally cheese.
Watch your status effects for.
Oh, it's almost fucking max, so... Oh no.
They could also be smoking on us.
You want me to ulti?
We should all be grouped and separated right now.
Alright, yeah, let's just go top.
I have a TP.
We have vision?
Yeah. I have dust and Max's jump. And we have a Zeus.
I am gonna have buyback. Alright, I have it. Very good.
Zeus attacks me. Oh, fuck. To battle.
He's not even at the river yet.
Yeah, pushing into the Nexus.
I'm just gonna go high ground again.
He does have a full Daedalus.
He's walking. I don't think he has TP.
Did we cut him off?
We just take his base?
Alright, that's fine. I just
take his base with this. Yeah.
Who doesn't have buyout? The Ursa?
There is a blink on Tide now. He finally bought it.
Man, you might as well save that energy because Radiant just fortified their structure.
Very good. I'm not ready.
My feelings. All right,
we
have an earn.
Hey, there it is.
Oh, are we still doing this?
You want cheese, Tom?
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Let's be a little more cautious.
How long on Necros?
That is an Ogd. Is it an Ogd? Oh, I got 48 seconds on Necro.
I don't know, I died too fast. Fuck
it, I'm
a Well, you want to wait for the next AA blast? Seems to just be shooting it.
There it is. Go.
Oh no! Go Scepter, please!
Run! Just run! Trying to get the Tom. I don't have a swap, dude.
Yes, cheese.
He bought back. Go kill SF? Alright.
Nice on. GG, boys!
Fucking cheese, bitches!
God, no. The enemy top pair just got
riggedy wrecked. Oh my goodness gracious. If it isn't, if my eyes don't deceive me, Dire win.
Yeah, baby.
Screw you!
Hooray, motherfuckers.
Well, what did you
have? That was tasty.
It was.
That feels good.
Good job.
Alright, I have pizza and-